Hi, I'm Jade from Jobber. Now that we've created an invoice, let's talk about how to collect payments in the Jobber app. Clients can pay their invoices online through Client Hub, but if the client is ready to pay while you're on site, payments can be collected directly through the app. From your invoice, tap Collect Payment. Now we can confirm the payment amount, which will be the full invoice total. If you are charging a partial amount, edit the payment amount. Next, select the payment method. If your client is paying with a card, they can be charged directly through the Jobber app using Jobber Payments. You can select a saved card on file, manually enter the card details, or use the Jobber card reader to insert, swipe, or tap cards, or pay through Apple Pay or Google Pay. For an offline payment method, like cash or check, select from the payment method dropdown to make a record that you've accepted this payment. The payment will be recorded with today's date, which can be edited, and a note can be added as well. Let's tap Add New Card to collect the credit card payment. Then enter the card details and select Use This Card. Once you've made all your selections, tap Collect Payment. You can view the payment receipt and email it to your client. If they paid through Jobber Payments, your settings can be configured so that they will be sent a receipt automatically.
Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to check out the Help Center as well as our other videos.